What it is, YouTube, man, it's your boy Velon Eli. I'm about to react to some Cash Nasty videos. Not his videos, the videos he reacted to, so we're reacting together kind of. But yeah, man, back on my grind. I'm on my LA time, you know, uploading 3 videos today. Same fit, same, everything's gonna be the same, so don't go in the comments talking about I ain't shower, blah blah blah. I'm finna do them back to back to back and upload them back to back to back to. I am, you know, on my grind. I'm trying to get into that YouTube algorithm. So, without further ado, let's get into this video.
Yo, what's good, everybody? We got a special video, man. We got me in a cartoon series. Well, what's it, cartoon? Well, you gotta know what the hell I'm talking about, bro. Not anime, but what, you got, you know, I'm in a cartoon, YouTube video. That's good enough. We got Escape the Algorithm, anime.
One day, I'll be on there with them.
Show pilot. Now, this right here for my boy, Prince Prodigy. If you guys don't know, man, he did a lot of edit for me in the past, man. If you guys know the story, if you don't, you know, you gotta do your research on, man. But let's go and get to the video, man. See my boy doing.
What happened? I wanna know what happened. I don't know what happened.
That's way less than Kate. What?
Hey. Something must have happened. He said he looks less than KD.
Hell no, you got flat, bro. I tell you right now, bro. All right, yo, what's good, everybody? Today's video is brought to you by Sleeper, which is the best.
Sorry, cuz. You wanna know about that Sleeper app? Go to his video.
The animation look good. The voice is just off.
Not in 4K.
I know it took a lot of time right here, man. Jesse don't got no more manly voice than anybody on this show right here, man. Boy!
You know,
put that voice back 20 years.
I don't even know that was Jesse.
One earring, bro? How come I got that little thing going on right here? I don't have my... Bro, I'm not...
And it's in the right ear. Cash, she don't like you, bro.
Bro, I'm not mixed or white, bro. My hair, this is pretty Negro hair, man. This is stink up there, cuz. This is like cotton.
Damn.
Man, don't do that, no cap, bro.
Cash, you will be picking first. This is already a great start. I know Cash is going to pick me first. We have team chemistry.
That is Humphrey.
This is a lot of pressure. I got to think about who is the
man, my voice really like this, y'all.
Nah, I don't. Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah. that guy be do for?
Yeah.
Like Darth Vader.
I'm gonna make sure they never win a challenge. I'm gonna rock with your rage on this one. Let me get over there. I'll take Jeff. As much as I wanna pick MMG, I feel like we gotta have that one guy that's easy to vote out.
MTC.
Yeah, flight on agent's team, bro.
Bro, you put a lot of time in this right here, bro. This is nice, bro.
Yeah. Ah, man.
Stupid. I should have just did this thing.
You want some of these? I'm not even gonna lie.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Read the bag. He can't eat that.
Bro, what, bro?
Since this is the first challenge of the season, it's been brought to my attention that we should start off with cash money. So I've decided to do the complete opposite. Oh, man. And I hope everyone's hungry because today's challenge is mystery meat stew.
Hey! But a roadkill.
I ain't. Nah.
Cartoon mind, bro. Hey, bro. You got that cartoon mind, bro. You really do. I likes it, bro. I likes it.
Twist his dick.
Huh?
Did he just you ready to say that something?
Did he just say that?
Hey, sit your ass down. I got a little carried away. Now remember, the first challenge of every week is going to be a solo challenge, meaning the winner is safe for the week.
The best way to do it is.
How come I got one earring in, man?
And in the right ear, bro.
Nah, man. I hit left and right, man. Hit. Come on, man. Don't do me like that. Let me guess, it's down south food. You know, I like to eat roadkill shit. Let me guess. That's a joke, huh?
I'm with you, bro.
No. I can't do this.
Now this next challenge is my personal favorite. Both teams will receive an envelope. Inside the envelope will be a list of things you have to get. The team that brings everything on their list back first wins. That's it? What kind of challenge is this? If this is what we gotta do every day, I'm down for this.
Bro, I know y'all remember. Some of y'all may still be going through this. When you ask your teacher, can you go to the bathroom or the restroom? They be like, I don't know, can you? Like, bro, I will pee on this desk. Like, stop playing. I hate that, bro.
Hey, only thing I'm a little bit iffy about is, you know, you got a lot of, you know, music out, you know, and I might cause me not pay my bills, man. Feel me? Yeah, I mean, you do feel me, because, you know, you said you got the joke right, you know, about my bills, you know, so the sound effect music, you know. Yeah.
Better not be copyrighted. I'm trying to pay my bills too.
Bro, you got Humphrey looking like a alien dog, man. Hey, what put the SpongeBob my leg in there? He got Jez in the back always smiling. He got Jez right, bro. He got Jez right back there.
Hey, Two Hype did this in a Olympic game, YouTube Olympic or whatever they called it. Two Hype Olympic game, whatever. I was a baby.
Facts. Jay Cannon, MMG, he do got a foot on him, bro. He can't kick. Boy, this copyright music, bro, it's killing me. Bro, you gotta be careful, man. I know this copyright. I got copyright before back then when I edited my own video. Oh! You trying to set me up here, huh? You trying to piss me off, man. Come on, man. Yeah.
Why does my guy Duke got a fade? Right? My boy Cash got lines in his head. Like, Cash got a fade too. They must not. Something bad must have happened, bro. I don't know, bro. Someone leave that in the comments below.
I can hear you already say some shit like that. Whoa, that be copyright music.
Did he just kill his dog? Oh, my.
Bro, I'm going to throw up, man. That music pack is Prince is scaring me. It's scaring me. In my wallet, you see.
Man.
Oh man, come on, I got fat. Oh man. Ah. You're killing me. Well, this right here was a funny episode, bro. You know, this is your first episode, bro. You did a really good job, bro. Got everybody like personalities there, bro. I think the voice is just all they need to be changing, man. But hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. My first time being an animated cartoon series. We out here.
Alright, man. As you heard Cash said, that's gonna be it for today's video or this video, because I'm about to go do another one. But yeah. Let's blow this up. I wanna be an animated cartoon, whatever it is called. But till next video, see you guys in the next one.